look at this, just mountains, endless mountains here. And here we go, we're landing Bhutan. Good evening, everyone. I hope you're all doing well. This is David Hoffman from David's Been Here, coming at you from Miami International Airport. You guys already know it's my second home, and today I'm traveling to my 77th country, Bhutan. If you guys don't know where Bhutan is, it's located in the Himalayas, and it borders China and India, so the Indian states of Sikkim and Assam and Tibet in China. I'm going to be spending 10 days exploring the culture and natural wonders of Bhutan, including visiting monasteries, experiencing cultural festivals, and going on lots of hikes. I'll also be exploring the incredible food scene at many of Bhutan's best restaurants. The only way to get to Bhutan is by catching a connecting flight in cities like Delhi, Bangkok, Calcutta, Kathmandu, Dubai, Singapore, Guwahati, Dhaka, and a few others. The only two airlines in the world that fly to Bhutan are Bhutan Airlines and Druk Air. Paro Airport is Bhutan's only international airport. It's located 18,000 feet high up in the mountains, which makes it one of the most dangerous airports in the world to try to land at. So because of the challenging terrain, flights to and from Paro Airport are only allowed under strict visible rules. Only a select number of pilots are certified to land there. You can only fly there during the daylight hours. So you ready? Let's go to Bhutan.